Hello, dissenters. My name is Etalyx, and I am here today with a game called Gunpoint on the PC. This is a game very much still in development, and this is an early build, as the text is suggesting on screen in front of you, so I want you to keep that in mind as you're watching. But this is an independently developed game, and it's being made primarily by Tom Francis, among others. Tom Francis is a writer for PC Gamer, so you may have heard of him before, and I want to show you this game and give you a little preview, show you what it has to offer, because what I have seen of this game has been catching my eye in ways that no other game really has, because it is quite different, and as such, I'm going to have to show rather than tell what this game is about. I've been keeping my eye on it for a few months now, and I'm happy to be able to get my hands on it just now to show you what is going on. So we're going to accept the first mission. You will notice we do have a shop here where we can buy upgrades for our little man, and you're seeing him in his pictures right here, and he's going to have different various abilities, and we're going to be able to upgrade those abilities. But let's show you what the basic game looks like now by starting the tutorial mission. Now, there's no bad guys here. We're just trying to infiltrate this facility, and from my understanding, the basis of this game is to infiltrate these buildings and hack the computers and steal the data and get away and make a clean getaway. So we've got a couple abilities at our disposal, the first of which is a super jump. We got some special boots that will allow us to jump and scale buildings, so we can latch onto the side of the building and climb up, go up to the top, and swing around to the other side. Now, what I love about this, I'm anxious to do this myself. Throw myself off a building. It's okay, guys, because my trench coat has absorbed all of the damage. I've just fallen flat on my face. It's no big deal. I am okay. I am not committing suicide. It's all good. And we're going to press W to get in the elevator and go up. And we're going to want to hack these computers in this room. This is the only thing that I have done so far in this game. It's just this first little tutorial thing. And then I was like, you know what? This is so amazing. I have to do a live commentary for you guys and show you the humor of this game for yourself. To see it for yourself, I mean. Alright, so we've hacked both of the computers. Main objectives complete. Head to the subway on the right when you are ready. So what we can do is exit in style by jumping through the window. I love that fall animation. No, the sound effects in this game are very catchy. Please pay attention to the sound effects as I do each individual little action, and they are very tight, very crisp, and something about sounds in certain games really catches my ear? Yeah, ear. that is the thing you hear with. Anyways, I'm getting kind of crazy. It's really early in the morning right now. So I'm going to look at my upgrade, see what I have. I've got my jump strength and my charge up time. I want to jump further, so we're going to upgrade that and check out this shop. I've only got 30 bucks. They don't pay me very much for these missions. Kind of working on the cheap, so I can't afford anything just yet. I'm assuming the first thing I'll be able to buy is the cheapest, which is the crosslink, and I'm looking forward to using that as well. Man, they really need to start paying us more. But like I mentioned, it's super early in the morning right now. I don't know what time it is, but I am pretty excited. Okay, sorry, I'm going a little crazy here. All right, guards will shoot on sight. The cursor will turn red in areas that the guards can see. Jump on a guard to pin him to the ground. I will do so gladly. And click to punch. Okay, we're it only takes one punch to knock them out. But what you're doing is fine, too. That's probably okay. Do you have any more text for me? Okay, seriously, you can stop now. This poor guy. I'm going to have a mangled face sprite just for you. How much more? Are you just doing this to see? Yes, I am! How did you know I'm doing this just to see if there's any more messages? Because this is among the worst reasons to punch someone in the face 124 times. It's just counting. I love the humor in this game. I could just seriously do this all day. Is there gonna be one at 200? Come on, there's gotta be at least one more message at 200. Oh, I wonder if there's another one. Okay, we're just gonna get off that guy, the poor dude. I'm sorry, man. Are you okay? Are you okay? Alright, we've gone downstairs, and we can interact with switches on the wall. Like thus, and that should alert the guard. And we want to get out of the way, because he will shoot on sight, and we will die and have to restart the mission. But guess what? We've got him to turn the other direction, so now we're just going to sneak up behind him and pounce. And now we've got him too, so we're going to knock him out and then hack the data and get away safely. Lots of violence, and it will rate us based on certain, you know, different attributes that we've put on display and so on and so forth. So we got noise, witnesses, violence. I am a psychopath. That is what I've been rated by the game, but the client is pleased nonetheless and has paid me $55. So we've got another upgrade here. Let's check out the shop and buy the cross link And we can still upgrade either jump strength or charge up time. Let's do charge up time once. Switch to cross-link mode with the mouse wheel. Alright, so as you can see, I can only do it while I am standing still, but we get to see how everything is wired up, and here we can drag connections from the light switch to the door. So we're going to click on the light switch and over to the door, and now we've linked the two together, and the only reason I kind of know how this works is because I have seen videos on this game previously, which is what originally got me excited about it in the first place, hacking that computer heading upstairs. So now when we flip the switch, it'll open the door for us. Whereas before, it would just turn off the light. So that is what the cross-link can do, and there's going to be a whole bunch of wires the further on that we progress. Alright, so we've got both of the things done. It's just kind of starting us off very slowly here, trying to teach us the bare mechanics of this, and we're going to jump out the window, because we can do that. Your jump prediction dots turn white when you'll have enough horizontal force to break glass. Power sockets can be used to people out. Sounds good. Alright, so do we have any guards in here? We have one guard, in fact, and he will be able to see us if we go in through the door. So what I want to do is jump up here and go in through this glass, preferably. So we're going to fall down here on our face, and the dots have turned white. So the guard is going to... he heard something, so he's now facing this direction. Maybe I need to go through both of these panes of glass. Uh-oh. And did he see us? Did he see us? How far can he see? Is this blocking our distance here? Quick! Pounce him! Oh yeah, this is. Okay, so he can't see us because we're on the other side of this barrier right here. Got little suction cups that are letting us climb up here. Hey, bud. Alright, we're just gonna do one to knock him out quietly and jump up through this glass, hack the computer, and we are on our way. Probably could have done that and got away without actually having to knock that guard out. I just wanted to do it just because I can. I secretly enjoy punching them in the face. I think I may have actually missed a computer here. Let me just double check that. Hop over. Oh, too far. Did I get this computer? No, you can't. You cannot get that computer. Okay, my bad. So let's head out and head on to the next mission. I like this game. So far, yes, it's very simple, but it's very much... I can see the potential very much so for these puzzle elements to get more and more complicated, especially with the cross-link. And we have $85 now. So let's just take a look now that we know what the crosslink does and see what these other abilities can do. Rewire secure circuits, land silently from any height, some incoming shots will miss, muffle breaking glass, booby trap electronics, rewire enemy guns, and a handgun at $1,000. So I like the idea of this progression system here. I am assuming that what is currently available in this preview build is not a full-length game, as the title screen suggested that missions and a storyline are going to be added over time, but I do like the fact that there are upgrades and there is an upgrade system. Defenestrator. You might notice you've been getting upgrade points. Click upgrades to spin those. They may make a big difference. On this mission, there are three terminals and you need to access them all. Just have fun. Alright, we are now on the next mission. As you can see, extremely more complicated than the previous mission. Obviously, this is only like the third or fourth mission, but we've already got four guards here, and we've got these three terminals that we want to hack, and we've got a whole array of options with the cross-link in terms of these switches and connecting them to various items throughout these three floors. And let's see where the guards are facing. We've got this guy facing left. We've got this guard facing this open door. This guard's facing this way. So what I want to do, let's try distracting this guard so that I can go... Actually, if I go up here... Alright, this guard's not paying attention at all. So what do I want to do? There's so many opportunities here. My brain does not necessarily work in this capacity. Okay, so if I can't do anything from this position because if I open the door, this guard will see me. So what if I can distract one of these guards? How can I possibly distract them? I've got a light switch here that I have access to. So what could I possibly hook up to it? Let's try hooking it up to this elevator. Okay, so we've actually made the guard turn the other direction. Let's go back into the crosslink and switch this so that I can open the door and sneak up on this guard. Okay, so we're getting somewhere. Making progress. Yeah, sorry about that, Mr. Guard, but you're gonna have a bad time. We're gonna hack this computer. Wow, this game is just so much fun. I just love jumping, and I can climb on the wall because that is amazing. I am a monkey. I have monkey gloves. Don't ask me about those. Okay, those are a secret. All right, back to the crosslink. Now I need to figure out how to get to these guys. If I go up in this elevator, it will attract this guard's attention. So why don't we have the elevator? All right, we're going to hit the elevator button. Have it open this door, and this door in turn is going to summon that elevator. So I don't even know what I'm doing here, but it sounds like a good idea. Okay, so, all right, well, I'm missing something. Let's just make this whole thing a big chain event. All right, what happened? I thought I opened the door. Why does this door not seem to be opening? I feel like it should be opening. Let's just try simply having this switch go up to this door, because I feel like this door should be open. It's blinking, but it's not wanting to open. So how am I supposed to get in here if I cannot distract this car? Okay, here's what I'm gonna have to do. We want to summon the elevator. You don't suspect a thing. You just ignore the ghost elevator that's going from floor to floor by itself. And you certainly don't want to come down here and find your dead buddy. Or maybe he's not dead. He's not dead, guys. It's okay. He's just knocked out. All right, so I've got a plan. I've got a plan, right? We're going to have this switch connect to this light. So he's going to turn it on. And he's going to want to, flip the switch back on. So we can have this switch go up to this light. And he's going to come over here to turn... What's he going to do? I don't know what he's going to do. Let's just test it out. So what I want to do is summon the elevator. Let's get in the elevator. Oh, wait. I need to flip the switch. All right. And go up the elevator. All right. So we're going back up. Perfect timing. Get out of there. Oop. Did you see that? What a jump. What a pro jump. That was amazing. I don't even know how I did that. That just was cool. I have no earthly idea. Okay, so this guy's on high alert. He does not like this one bit. Let's go back to the cross link and flip this bad boy up to here and see what it does. All right, so now we've opened the door. And now we're going to lock them in the room because we do not want them to come out. So we've got them safely in the other room. We're going to go up the elevator and to the third computer terminal to hack it. That is absolutely brilliant. I don't even know how to describe it, and we're gonna flop to glory. I feel super smart, and that's only like the third or fourth level. It's only the first level where there's an actual challenge. Yes, time is thoughtful. Like, I took so long, I was thoughtful. But violence was classy. I only punched a guy once. There were some witnesses, but it'll be okay. Apparently the client is completely satisfied. So we're doing fine. So let's do the charge up and then go to the shop. We do have enough for the wire jack. I guess I will just buy these all in order because why not? And I'm going to do one more mission, maybe two, probably just one, and show you what this is all about. I don't want to spoil everything. I just wanted to give you guys a preview because this is a very promising upcoming indie game that I think deserves your attention. And it is worth noting, if you go to the website, which I've provided in the description of this video, you can actually apply to be a tester. But please bear in mind that there have been thousands of people who have applied to be testers. The odds of you actually getting your hands on a preview copy of the game to test are slim. But please keep an eye out for this game in the future and watch for its release. Maybe when the game comes out, I will be able to make another video on it to notify you, to let you know that you can support it. But right now, there's no way to pre-purchase it. There's no way to pre-order it or anything like that. I'm just showing you purely to raise your attention and to let you guys know that this game exists if you did not already. I love the art style of this game. I love the backgrounds. I love the pixel art of the buildings. Everything looks very nice. I love the aesthetic appeal of this game from a pixel art perspective. The sound effects are superb, the gameplay is tight, the puzzle elements seem challenging, and the basic gameplay is definitely there with the cross-link mode, trying to figure out how to get from point A to point B and circumvent the guards at the same time. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this game. I definitely recommend keeping an eye on it. Like I said, links in the description. If you want to see more, there are other video previews out there, as well as some from the author of the game himself, Tom Francis. If you guys enjoyed this video, if you like this game, if you want to see more games like it, more games that you never heard of before, please leave me a rating, that is a like below, and a comment if you feel so inclined. Thank you guys very much for watching. My name is Etalyx, and I will see you next time.